Punchy punch punch.
Alex!
Alex? Alex who? Alex Monkey.
Kid! Oh. Alex Kid. Okay. And the Enchanted Castle.
Alex Dick, if you read it backwards. If you read it. Hi! I'm Alex Kid. I live on planet Ares. My brother, Eagle, is king. Frankly, my life was uneventful. But then I heard a rumor. My lost father, King Thor.
Sweet.
Whoa, this game got cool. Was alive on the planet Paper Rock.
Not so cool anymore.
Is the moon called Scissors? Why is it named Paper Rock? Because everyone there is an expert at the game called Paper Rock Scissors. Whoa, called it.
Yeah.
So why isn't it? I don't like when people call it paper, rock, scissors. Yeah. It's rock, paper, scissors, damn it.
Yeah, totally.
If a visitor is no good at that game, he won't last long. You die. When they play paper, rock, scissors, they play for keeps. My family didn't want me to go, because I'm not good at it. But I have to find out. Is my father still alive? Did he lose? Did they execute him for papering?
Hey, buddies! Welcome back to Chris Andy Play. My name's Chris.
Hey, my name's Andy.
And today we're playing Alex Kidd for the Sega Genesis.
Woo!
No, oh, you gotta play good. That on normal.
What's Jenkin?
Yo, what is Jenkin? Oh, what? Wizard!
Wizard?
Obviously Wizard!
Sweet! You have to play Rock, Paper, Scissors?
Jenkin? Oh, yeah, maybe.
Oh.
Sweet.
Scissors! Yes!
Very good indeed!
They do kill you if you lose!
You totally murdered that guy.
Wow. Alright, cool. I'm done. No, Kurt, get out of here. Yay!
That's it? That's
get back to the... To start the game!
Start the game.
Jesus.
Welcome to Rookie Town!
Alright.
Whoa, it's...
He's got okay, crazy this... eyes.
Ah! You got some... I don't know what that is. I don't know what kind of money that is. Why are these... I'm loving this game already. It's got that good feel-goody vibe going on for it.
Yeah, what symbol is that? What money is this?
Yeah, you.
You break the ground.
Oh. Really?
Yeah, I broke that. I did that.
Sweet.
I don't know how.
Is it, like, how many does what? That car is, like, murdering. The fucking drivers, man. They should pay attention to the roads.
What is it even doing? It's going back and forth. Get out! Alright, it's your turn.
Alright!
Episode over!
let's get into this. I gotta get further than Andy now. Oh god. Okay. What does do? That's punch, this is
all,
jump.
All you do is punch and jump. And you can jump kick. Yeah. Those eyes are... Where's he looking?
Okay. Oh, no, I won't get greedy.
Okay, that thing that looks like you can jump on it, it's in the background. You can't jump on it. What?
Whoa!
I didn't know you could kill a car. Whoa! See, that's what I'm talking about. How'd you do that? Go in there. Oh. Is it only there? Whoa!
Secret place! I win! Oh, okay, give me that.
Oh, black stuff's indestructible.
I can punch. I'm worried those about punching these things.
Those are those jumping... Zombies! That's a zombie ghost thing. They jump like that in other things. Kill it!
I'm afraid of it, man.
Punch it, you're like Dragon Ball.
Wasn't airplanes here before?
There was. When I got there, at least. It's to the... Yeah, there you go. Huh, what?
Give me a car, I dare you.
Now that's a pothole, if I ever seen one.
all right, I gotta get this.
Yeah!
That's what you gotta do, that guy.
You could probably just punch him.
Oh, I know what I have to do. Okay, I gotta try this. Oh. This is like, it controls really weird.
Huh.
Oh, I can just do this.
Yeah.
I thought I had to. Ah! Three coins.
Okay. Is it weird to say this kind of makes me want to play Prince of Persia?
You know what? It has that kind of vibe, actually, thinking about it. I think it's a color palette.
Specifically, the new ones. Like, not new ones, but like, I want to play Sands of Time, right? Oh, hey, you found yourself.
Guy, yeah.
Your journey of spiritual oneness is complete. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I just want to play Sands of Time now. It's weird.
Okay, so
there's nothing in there. Just money.
So what do I do now?
Look, okay, just jump straight up and don't do anything. He looks like confused. Like, how did I do that?
I don't understand why sometimes he jumps with a jump kick, right?
Yeah.
And sometimes he doesn't.
Yeah.
Like that. Like I'm not actually pressing a button when he jump kicks. Oh my god.
Ooh.
Is there something over here?
His eyes.
This is gonna be the worst freaking like.
His eyes jiggle when you punch.
How do I get over? This is terrible.
Huh.
This is like freaking Ninja Turtles the first game. There's so many.
Yeah, okay.
Ah, come on.
Just be closer. There you go. Be closer to the edge when you jump. That's all.
Woo. Oh no, I gotta fight things again.
Jump kick him.
I don't want to. I'm afraid.
Oh. Yeah, look at his eyes. They go all crazy when he punches.
It's all slidey shit too.
Yeah.
Seriously, how do I get out of here?
Good question. What the hell? I hate this game, by the way.
I'm not having fun.
I don't know if I'd said that yet.
Oh my god.
I don't like
this.
Let's
beat it.
Yeah, there, now you're out.
Alright, yeah, that's true.
That's the shortcut.
But...
And you keep all your money. And you got an extra life when you were down there, so you didn't actually lose anything.
Let's just go forward. I got something!
Yay!
Continue, I don't care about that.
Let's watch that. Let's make that part of the show.
Is that how far we're gonna get? If that's how far we're gonna do in this, like, I am going
to be... Well, stop going to secret areas, stop collecting money, just speedrun it.
I did.
You had the right idea.
I speedrunned it.
The right idea. Was that an accidental jump kick, or did you press anything that time?
No, I didn't press
anything. Oh, okay.
Alright, go for it, Annie. Let's see what we're going with this one.
Okay, so
yeah,
you do jump kick if you press attack, but
sometimes he just does it. Yeah, see.
Oh, it's if you jump while you're already jumping. So if you press X twice, he'll jump kick.
Well, you almost we saw something new.
You did.
So far, it's only been 7 minutes of the same shit. So. That's pretty. This is the best.
Why did I turn around?
So unforgiving, eh?
Yeah.
It's like unbelievably unforgiving.
This I would not have played as a kid.
No, I'd be like, "Hey, dog!
Oh,
this,
come on!
You piece of shit!" All right, give it back.
My head.
I need to see what's going beyond this.
Damn planes! You gotta ignore the planes. Punch the car and run under the planes. That's how you gotta do it. Kick those planes. Too many variables. The propeller hits you in the nose, you're dead.
I see what you mean.
Okay, but they like zeroed in on you that time. They're kamikaze planes.
I think we're trying to play this too like modern game. We need to think about this in old school times.
Oh man, you know what I got? I got like a dry booger in my nose. It's like it's stabbing me.
Oh, I hate that. That's terrible,
this.
Yeah.
I gotta take care of that after this.
Just take care of it now. Who cares? Nobody cares.
There's no like nothing around for me to put it in.
I push the car.
I pick it out. And where do I put it? Where do I put it? See, now it's my turn. I can't. All right, we only got a few tries left.
Go.
Let's do it.
We gotta get past this.
A few tries left. I'm enforcing a limit because I just don't want to play anymore.
No, we got it. I want it.
You want to at least beat?
I
want to
see
stage?
This. I want to see this next. That was awesome. Oh yeah, I want to do that. I want to just make sound effects for you.
Oh, cool. Thank you. Right. I like sound effects. Sometimes I find real-life sound effects aren't good enough. See, watch this. I'm going to pick up this game case and drop it. Lame, right?
Yeah.
But listen to this. It's way better.
Wiggle.
Was that my running noise?
Yeah, wiggle. Punch.
What's it?
Punch.
The punch sound is just the word punch.
Yeah.
Okay, you keep doing that because I want to play. All right. Alright, this got good.
Jump kick!
Jump kick!
Jump!
Alright, let's wait for him.
Punch!
Damn! Damn it!
What?
Why are these airplanes so hard?
This is just Rookie Town. What happens when I get to Pro Town? No!
No! Hey, there's another hole in the ground.
I don't care.
I want to know.
No, it just leads to the same place.
Yeah, it's probably gonna go exactly the same area.
All right, I got this. I have a good feeling about this time.
I don't think you do.
No, I have a great feeling. Okay, first I just stand here. Jump one at a time. One at a time. That's how it's done. Just gotta be patient.
All right, got it. You got it.
Yes, I did it.
All right, all right. Yeah. Hey, there's the thing.
Oh, different stuff. Where's my sound effects? I don't know what's happening. Yes. Yes.
Yeah, you got the thing.
I beat the first stage. I beat the first stage of Alex Kidd. Okay. All right.
What is?
What is he? What is he doing? Why is he pushing
it
back?
I want to do this.
Oh, I give it back to the beginning. damn. I didn't want to play anymore, but it got interesting. Okay, so just blast. Once you get past that first first set of planes, it's easy. You're street. So just patient, jump kick. You lost your shield. No.
What shield?
They stop at the chest. They won't go past the chest.
Oh yeah, yeah, I know
they,
that.
They like block it. So you can just wait for them there.
Okay.
No.
I need the coins.
No, you don't. What are they even for?
Who knows?
You have to go in the houses. They're like shops. You can buy stuff. That's what they're for. But I didn't want to tell you that because I didn't want to waste any more time.
Okay. We didn't go in.
All right, go in a shop. Let's check out a shop.
How do I get?
Probably up. But you
I tried.
You might not be able to go in all of them.
Get away.
Some of them are things though. Okay.
All right. Beat me at game, and I'll give you a gift. Bet 50.
No, you could totally look at this guy.
Bet
look
more.
His pink boxer shorts. Kick
his
ass.
Yeah, whatever.
Beat him.
Yeah.
Bet your life.
Yeah, let's do it.
Wow, they actually play to the death.
Let's do this.
Yes.
You sucker.
He's dead.
Yeah.
Take it, you thief. You beat him fair and square.
Yeah, seriously.
Look at the kitties. There was kitties and rabbits and stuff. What was that even? What was that? What did you get?
I don't know.
Okay. Just go to the next stage. No, I don't
want
to
beat me
staff.
At game and I'll give you... No.
Yeah, I don't want to staff.
I don't want to die by accident.
I know. And then like you're game over.
Yeah.
Okay. Game over based on chance. That's lame.
It's bouncing on my head.
Okay, we got this now.
Okay.
Okay. Wiggle, jump, punch. Wiggle. Jump.
He's rolling. What the butt?
It's like a
butt rolling.
It's big. It looks like a hairball.
He's rolling his poo.
A poo.
He's making
a
poo man.
Poo man group.
That's it. That's the end of it. That's done.
Hey, that second stage. There was some kind of a bee. A beetle.
You want to go again?
A thing, a biscuit.
This is kind of
Should we just stop? Okay.
This is, all right.
There was a
last run. Last run.
There was a poop ball and a prairie dog. Like it was prairie dogging. There's like two poop jokes there. All in one. They know what they're up to.
Come on, Alex.
Sly game designers.
Let's go, kid. Let's.
Punch.
Waka. Punch. Kick. Punch. Kick. Waka. Shit.
Get out of the hole.
This is like stressful. Get away from those airplanes. You got this. Speed run it.
Yes.
Yeah. We're getting moderately acceptable.
I got pro with this. Die, prairie dog. Okay, you can live.
Yeah, punch those and watch.
I'll allow it.
Okay.
Where's the poop? Look out for the poop. Dodge the poop.
All right, go.
Dodge the poop. Kick the blue ball. Get the treasure with the money that we're not gonna use.
Yeah.
Punch.
You know.
Punch for everything.
Okay.
Crazy eyes.
Punch.
Kick.
Oh! It's a hedgehog.
Wait.
It's Sonic.
Oh! Whoa!
What?
What is
this? We missed out on everything.
You get a unicycle helicopter?
How do we pick one?
I have this. What did that do?
You can't. No, you got two of yous.
Oh, okay, yeah. I can't pick myself.
Oh my god.
Wow, okay.
You completely missed this.
Yeah, whatever.
Look
at him walking. He's like, he's so dainty. Come back.
Sonic! There he is.
Take that!
Yeah! Get out of here. Okay. Yeah, punch that. Yeah.
This stage is a lot easier than the first one. You think there's boss fights in this game?
I don't even want to contemplate
Whoa,
such things.
We just
Evil.
Found America.
America! I like that, the whole punching thing's, it's neat. Oh god.
Fuck!
Oh, the prairie dog! That is okay. Such a cruel place to put him!
Come on, walk into my fist, walk into my fist.
I'm scared.
Walk into my fist!
Come on.
Yes!
Okay, alright. Yeah, you got this, Ann, you got this. Yeah, yeah.
Whoa!
Whoa, there's a gold chest. How do you-
No!
How do you get up there?
Oh,
by just jumping.
You just jump, apparently.
Alright. Yeah, okay, get the gold chest.
Oh.
Oh, this has got a guy in it. That means we can go further!
Yeah,
go further! Get away from that eagle. He's gonna murder you. Prairie dog's gonna murder you. Eagle's like flappy flap flap, and the prairie dog's like, yo, what up, guys? And he's like, waka 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 waka, kick kick kick. Didn't see that coming, did you? Murdered! Okay.
Yes! Yeah.
Fuck that door. Who cares that shit?
Oh, yeah. What was that? What, did I even die there? I'm in the ocean now.
Splashy
I'm in the splashy sea.
Oh, God.
Okay, this looks bad. Oh, okay.
Okay, it's just right, Mario awesome. Land now.
Oh, he actually, like, he's breathing somehow.
Well, he's Alex Kidd. He's got his breathing coats on.
Yeah.
This looks very Mario now.
Yeah.
It really does.
It totally does.
Okay, okay, okay.
Oh, don't watch it!
Get away from me!
Nobody I have a feeling you. Those bubbles are gonna kill me.
That fish
I'm,
is like
I'm
a bullet.
About those bubbles. What bullet?
The big one that we've passed. Turtle! It's totally Mario now. Whoa, he's talking.
Oh, a happy octopus man!
That's not very happy.
No, he's
shooting.
Not.
No, he's gonna try to murder you.
Yeah, I don't like him.
Okay, okay, okay. You got this, Andy. Come on. Come on. Yeah.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Yeah,
that was
sweet.
So short.
Good job.
That's a good. Oh, ooh. Yeah, he does look like a bullet.
Next
looks
level,
like a
next
bill.
Level, next level.
Okay, we're in the desert now.
Alright, alright.
Scorpion dessert. Sounds deadly good.
Sounds delightful. Okay. Hey, that statue's not doing the Scorpos. Get that Scorpons. Okay.
It's an antlion. No, it's just a,
it's probably one of those things.
Come here, come here.
Hey, Scorp.
Walk on my fist.
Take it.
What am I doing on this planet? I'm looking for Thor?
Yeah, probably. I don't.
Okay.
I'm not gonna try to figure that one out.
No, I'm looking for Thor. That's what the intro said.
Okay. Get Thor. Win life.
Get Thor, and then we fight Ultron.
This game makes you sore, but I mean, like, if you bit your tongue, the game make you Thor. Make you Thor.
Jump higher. Jump higher. Hey, Jesus.
This game is not good. This is not a good game. Don't play Alex Kidd.
You know what? Okay, now that I understand it, it's not nearly as bad as I the first impression. This isn't terrible.
You got this. You got this. You
Do
got
I start
this.
At the beginning or is there?
Ah!
Thank you, game. Thank you. Ugh, that was so cheap.
You totally got this, though. You got this, man.
That was dirty.
Yeah, of course it was. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, no, that
Don't
eagle.
Worry about
that
it.
Eagle.
Worry about
it was a cheap shot by the eagle, but this game's not as hard. And it's not as bad as I originally
incorrect
thought. Okay, okay.
It is both and all
come
of those
on,
things.
On. Take it, take it! Oh shit, okay.
I hit my microphone.
Ah!
Is that it? Is it over?
The zero count? Zero counts!
Okay, alright, you got it. Last one, let's do it.
Final go.
You got this. You got this, man. Wugga wugga. Jump! Jump!
Give me the inspirational jump. Sound effects.
Pip! Schwabba!
Schwabba!
Yeah, wahoo! Wah! Hit! Hit!
Do one for his jump, where he just jumps straight up and looks right. Confused. No, it should be like, it's like, huh?
Ah!
Actually, yeah, he was like, ah!
Oh shit!
Oh my god, I'm fine! I'm falling!
It's so weird here! Oh my god!
Come on, come on.
Punch, punch.
Come on. I dare you. Yeah!
Alright, okay. Take that, Scorps!
Okay. Okay, mummies.
Okay, you got this. You got this. You just gotta jump kick into them, and you'll probably be fine. Okay. Jump kick!
Do I bounce off?
Ah! Ah! What's going on? Why am I jumping? Ah! What's happening? Oh my, are you getting higher each time?
Yeah.
It's like a bouncy block?
Yeah.
That's weird.
I don't even have to press anything.
Oh, that's
odd. I'm hitting the chest.
Why are you jumping higher every freaking time?
That's how you get out of that secret area.
There were black things there. You had to clear them off.
Oh my god, are you serious? That's like, this is... So it only works there?
Okay, yeah, only on those black ones.
That is...
Alright, so screw that.
How would I know that?
You have to jump on it. You find out. That's why they...
How would anybody, like, figure that out?
I just did.
It's true, you did.
You learn by doing. Come on.
Pyramid. I don't have the imagination of a child anymore. Come on, let's go. You can do this. You can go, you can do more.
Wait, has it been the exact same music the entire game?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, yes!
Oh, yeah, you got further now!
Oh, do you think there's another one in that other one?
Oh, my god.
I'm gonna find out. I wanna get that.
You got this. Come on, come on.
Is this gonna be a complete? Is this a full Alex Kidd run?
Oh, my god. Can we do this?
And...
Come on, go, go, go!
Fuck you!
No! God damn it!
Alright, last one.
Alright, you can do this. You can do this.
Yeah. Oh, if there's always a life here, is there always a life here?
Use the thing.
What does it do?
Where is it? Wait, I don't know what that means. It's just equipped now. You just equip it. Exit. What is it? We didn't even get to see what it did.
Damn it.
Well, that was Alex Kidd.
Well, that's probably farther than anyone has ever gotten in the history of this game.
Today for sure. I don't think anybody has gotten that far in this game today. Well, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye. I don't even know. I'm not good at this.
Open the door! Yes! Ah. You can do that to them! You can squish them! Oh, shit!
Okay, so maybe that's what I'm supposed to do.
Where's the exit?
Oh, god!
The exit's up top.
This is not this isn't good.
No, it's a hard game. And bad.
Okay, okay.
Job completed.
Alright, I'm gonna hide up here.
Also, what kind of thieves are they? Like, yeah!
Okay, okay.
We just, like, walk in and start shooting dudes?
Oh, god.
Okay.
I forgot for a second that I could shoot guys because that other guy I couldn't shoot.
You have to get to the exit as well. Otherwise,
I'm working on it.
I just dance until you get here.
Sweet.
I don't help my brother. I just dance.
Just chill.